gets it on a stick, comes right to, and is that a goal? It is. Dylan Gambrell knocked the water bottle right off the top of the net. The puck comes to the freshman, and he buries it. Pioneers with a 1-0 lead.